tried to tell me that was nothing but the thrumming of a woodpecker rapping on the hollow of a tree. And she thought that I was fooling when I said it was the drumming of the mustering of legions, and was calling unto me, was calling me to pull my freight and hop across the sea. And a mending of my fishnets, sure I started up in wonder, for I heard a savage roaring and was coming from afar. Oh, the wife, she tried to tell me that was only summer thunder, and she laughed a bit sarcastic when I told her it was war. 'Twas the chariots of battle where the mighty armies are. Then down the lake came half-breed Tom with russet sail a-flying, and the word he said was war again, so what was I to do? Oh, the dogs, they took to howling, and the missus took to crying, as I flung my silver foxes in the little birch canoe. Yes, the old girl stood a-blubbing till an island hid the view. Says the factor, Mike, you're crazy, they have soldier men aplenty. You're as grizzled as a badger, and you're 60 year or so. But I haven't missed a scrap, says I, since I was 21. Shall I miss the biggest? You can bet your whiskers no. So I sold my furs and started, and that's 18 months ago. For I joined the Foreign Legion, and they put me for a starter in the trenches of the Argonne, with the Boches step away. And the partner on my right hand was an Apache from Montmartre, and on my left there was a millionaire from Pittsburgh, USA. Poor fellow, they collected him in bits the other day. But I'm spryer than a chipmunk, save a touch of the lumbago, and they calls me old Methuselah and blas me all the day. I'm their exhibition sniper, and they work me like a dago, and laugh to see me plug a Boche a half a mile away. Oh, I hold the highest record in the regiment, they say. And at night they gather around me, and I tell them of my roaming in the country of the Crepuscle beside the frozen sea, where the muskox runs unchallenged and the caribou goes homing, and they sit like little children, just as quiet as can be. Men of every crime and color, how they hearken unto me. And I tell them of the fur land, of the tump line and the paddle, of secret rivers loitering that no one will explore. And I tell them of the ranges, of the pack strap and the saddle, and they fill their pipes in silence and their eyes beseech for more. While above the star shells fizzle and the high explosives roar. And I tell of lakes fish haunted where the big bull moose are calling, and forests still as sepulchres with never trail a track, and valleys packed with purple gloom and mountain peaks appalling. And I tell them of my cabin on the shore at Fond du Lac. And I find myself thinking, sure I wish that I was back. So I brag of bear and beaver while the batteries are roaring, and the fellows on the firing steps are blazing at the foe. And I yarn of fur and feather when the mommies are a-soaring, and they listen to my stories, 7 poilu in a row. 7 lean and lousy poilu with their cigarettes aglow. And I tell tell them when it's over how I'll hike for Athabaska. And those seven greasy poilu, they're crazy to go to. And I'll give the wife the pickle tub, I promised, and I'll ask her the price of mink and marten and the run of caribou. And I'll get my traps in order, and I'll start to work anew. For I've had my fill of fighting, and I've seen the nation scattered, and an army swung to slaughter, and a river red with gore, and a city all a-smolder, and as if it really mattered, for the lake is yonder dreamin', and my cabin's on the shore. And the dogs leaping madly, and the wife singing gladly, and I'll rest in Athabaska, and I'll leave it nevermore, and I'll leave it nevermore.